Barbara, but it's Venice, and you're gonna go to a different room. So today I'm gonna say that YouTube is broken. Like, you can just click on your video, then click on another one, and click on your video again, and you're constantly gain views. I mean, like, you go on, like, you can't do this. Like, you're filming on your.
Please go down.
Okay, I'm gonna go down.
YouTube is broken.
I said that. But for me, like, you can just click on your, you can do it on any different videos. Like, you can just click on, like, you can literally click on a video, then click on another video, and you can do it all over again, and you're just constantly gaining views. You can do it to yourself, to your YouTube account, to get like a lot of views. But the thing is, YouTube is broken. So YouTube, if you see this, try to fix that problem, because it's just like cheating. You're just literally cheating to get views. You're just clicking on every your videos and you just constantly get views. Like, that's not okay. YouTube, you have to fix this. Like I don't know. Just like, you can, like, YouTube, if you don't, the thing is, if you don't fix this, like, YouTube's literally gonna get broke. Literally, because if more people find out about this, maybe some of you know, then literally they will just get free money. Like, it's a good tactic to get free money, but like, YouTube is broken now. YouTube, if you see this, please fix it. It's like, come on. But if you have a YouTube channel, I mean, I don't think it's their fault, but I guess you can give yourself some money. It's like, click. Go onto your channel, click on one of your videos, and click on your, like, second or third video, and then click on your first again, and then you just constantly get viewed. Like, is that okay? No, it's not. Okay, that's just like a quick, like, thingy. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.